Jacob was traveling to Haran. When night came, he lay down to sleep. He used a rock as his pillow. While he was asleep, Jacob had a dream. In his dream, he saw a ladder. The ladder reached from earth all the way up to heaven. Jacob dreamed he saw angels going up and down the ladder. In his dream, Jacob saw God standing at the top of the ladder. God said he would protect Jacob and give him a huge family. God also promised to give Jacob's family all the land where Jacob was resting. When Jacob woke up, he worshiped God and followed him.